You can cry, you can scream, you can like pound the ground. The only thing we don't do is get sexual with each other, and we don't take our clothes off. But other than that, like literally anything goes. Just let it rip.
But once you take a psychedelic, you're in on the ride.
You're fucked, basically.
Down the hatch.
No turning back.
We know at Goop, obviously, the psychedelics are controversial. But what we try to do at Goop is to be open-minded and explore ideas that may seem out there or too scary so that people can have access to the information and make up their own minds.
Yeah, a little bit of anxiety to be doing this on camera, but whatever.
You know what's on the other side is just total freedom.
Very intense, full body experience.
It was melting into the floor. Time and space around me had just dissipated.
I think it was the most important experience of my life.
I feel like a different person.
What have I gotten myself into?